gentlemen, moving straight on to the next bout of the evening. This is a amateur A-class bout, fought over three-minute rounds in the lightweight division. Your first fighter stepping into the cage and fighting out of the blue corner, Trent Woodcock!
Welcome back to Full Contact Contender 8. We move to the lightweight division now with a very familiar face for all you FCC fans. It's Trent the Warrior Woodcock, competing on FCC since back the early days in the Berry TA Centre. Mixed results for Trent over the years here at Full Contact Contender, but he's at a new gym now and supposedly he's been making strides in his training, so it's been very interesting to see what Trent can do here, Jez.
Yeah, last time we saw him, you know, he's in a tough fight, and but you know, he stood his own and fought extremely well. Showed us a bit more of that Muay Thai background that he has, and it's good to see him back. He's kind of almost part of the family, really, because he was with us, I think, for the first five events. Like you said, mix things up now with Mel Jim, and hopefully he can return to winning form. First needs to get his corner right.
And he gets there eventually.
Stepping into the cage and finding out the red corner, Paul Douglas!
And making his way to the cage, very serious, focused face of Paul Douglas, fighting out of SBG Mainline.
Fantastic gym is SGB Mainline, and we can see, just looking at Douglas's corner, you've got Carl Tanswell, Aaron Wilkinson and Matt Inman there, and that's a fantastic bunch of boys to have and having your back.
Absolutely, and probably, well, I'm sure that Douglas's inabilities are a key factor, but Douglas with a 3-0 record, that corner certainly will have helped him achieve a clean sweep so far in his MMA career.
Yeah, the level is so high, all the SBG gyms really, and SBG Mainline certainly no exception there. Paul Douglas entering the cage now. Show of respect with his opponent, Trent Woodcock there.
Ladies and gentlemen, after official introduction, the fighter, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing at 70, he's 20, stands far away. He fights out of Mel's gym in Hillsong, Charlie Trent, the Warrior Woodcock. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, weighing at 70, he's 27, stands 5'9". He fights out of SPG Mainline, heads on shot wall, Paul Douglas!
This bout is sponsored by Fight Factory Hayward at Body Matters Gym. For more information, call them on 0706 622 550. They provide MMA, boxing and Thai training.
Touch of gloves, and this one is underway. Trent the Warrior Woodcock in the black shorts, Paul Douglas in the silver and black. Oh, and a nice right hand there from Douglas. Immediately gets the body lock takedown in the half guard of Trent Woodcock. And Douglas looking like he doesn't want to waste any time in this one. Passing that guard straight into mount.
Dangerous position here now. Trent looked to have that leg wrapped up, but he let it go and allowed Douglas to crawl through into this mount position.
Creating distance, getting some real leverage on those punches, landing some hard shots from this position. Here's Paul Douglas.
Like to see Trent Woodcock try and wrap up an arm, which is not an easy thing to do, but
Woodcock trying the TK sweep there, of course made famous by UFC legend Tsuyoshi Kasaka. Unable to pull it off though, and Paul Douglas continuing to land some big, big ground and pound shots.
And
being told to take his time by Carl Tanswell as he takes Trent Woodcock's back.
And
there's the rear naked choke. This could be all over. He's got it locked in. And there's the submission. Trent Woodcock submitted by a rear naked choke.
And a battered and bruised Trent Woodcock. Ferocious display by Douglas there. Really came. Gave his opponent absolutely no quarter, really came out with a huge amount of aggression and control and dominated that fight from the go. A great display by Douglas to move 4-0, and you know, he's going to be looking up towards a title fight now. He must do it with a strong performance there.
Absolutely, you know, that makes him 4-0 now. Of course, the FCC lightweight title to be contested later here tonight, Jez. Martin Chester and Ashley Reason. You've got to think that Paul Douglas is going to be keeping a very close eye on that fight later on tonight here at FCC 8.
Fighters to the center of the cage, please. Fighters to the center of the cage. Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute, 24 seconds of the first round, your referee, Mr. Dean Weir, calls a stoppage to the fight, declaring your winner by rear naked choke, Paul Douglas! Please show your appreciation for Trent Woodcock.
Off of blanking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You're witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, say that boy.